March 2nd, 2024. Almost 2 weeks after being struck by a Houthi anti-ship missile, the Belize-flagged bulk carrier MV Rubymar has sunk in the Red Sea. The ship represents the first vessel to be sunk by Houthi forces since their attacks on Red Sea shipping began in late October. Now all eyes turn towards the potential ecological disaster that may result from the ship's cargo of 41,000 tons of fertilizer,